July 20th, 1976, Tuesday. After a fine breakfast, we left Easdale for Oban over a twisty, narrow country road.
One major objective is to search for life in the Martian soil.
There was no beach, just rocks, straight out into the sea.
The Viking lander cameras sent the surface of Mars back to Earth. Each viewer became an explorer, seeing a new world for the first time, an alien planet that was somehow eerily familiar, but at the same time, seemingly lifeless.